When does a body onload gets called slash executed? The load event fires at the end of the document loading process. At this point, all of the objects in the document are in the DOM, and all the images and subframes have finished loading.